is her.
Huh?
This is her. Hey Stefan, congratulations. We say something? Okay. So it will be in English, please?
Yeah.
But tell us about competition first. We know this city, we start to know it year after year. What was the specificity today? Maybe the wind?
Yeah, absolutely. The wind plays a role. I mean, you have to be aware that on the way out it's tailwind and on the way back it's headwind. So you have to go at a good speed until the intermediate, but then you have to be able to up your pace a little bit because it's more important on the way back, but I managed quite well. I'm happy about my effort. I really did what I planned, but yeah, in the end I was really hard. I said to myself, if I want to win today, I have to go to the absolute limit. And in the end, it was like really, I was, my legs were saying stop, 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 but I kept going.
You were surprised to beat Filippo Ganna, who wins almost everything since a little while now.
Yeah, I mean, what should I say? I struggled a little bit in 2019 in the time trials in the beginning of the year. Then I was slowly getting better, and last year I really reached another level in time trialing, because especially during the lockdown period I invested a lot of time into time trial training, and also with the team together we developed a new bike. We really went into the details, because nowadays it's up to seconds, so you have to search for every little thing, and together with the team we really were able to, I think, close that gap material side, or even maybe have a little advance, who knows. And all this plays a part. I mean, it's every little thing counts, and this adds up that I'm able to be competitive with the world's best. And I think already last year at the World Championships, yeah, Ganna was stronger, but I mean, I was not so far behind. So today I said I really go for the victory. I don't care if I blow up in the end and I finish fifth. At least I give a try to really go for it. And in the end it worked. And that's a good sign.
You were not scared this morning after the effort done yesterday? Because you did a lot yesterday.
Yeah, exactly. But the other years I've never performed well in this time trial here. Tirreno until now didn't bring me a lot of luck. I dislocated my shoulder, then I was in another crash 2 years ago. And I always had the impression, because I was too much with my head already on the last day. And also yesterday I said, nevertheless, in these 6 days of racing you do so many effort. So if you take it really easy yesterday, then your body might fall asleep a little bit. And I was feeling good. And so I was like, why not just give it a go? And in the end, it was more like a leg opener for today, let's say.
Just to conclude now, the threat is Wout van Aert.
Yeah, I mean, the TT is only finished when all the riders are over the line, for sure. I think Ganna was the main guy to beat today. But yeah, there is Wout van Aert, there is Pogacar, who won already a TT at the Tour de France. So there is quite a few guys coming, and I just really hope that it's enough to take the victory today.
Thank you very much. Merci. Juste si Egan, c'est quand même bien parti. On le fera aussi en allemand, suisse, germain, pour la télé suisse. Ok. Après le podium. Hein. Ok. Je te préviens tout de suite comme ça.